98% of the quail you hunt in the United States are pen raised.
Somebody like has a farm and raises them, and they buy them and put them in their pen until they grow out, and then when they're big enough, they throw them out. The cage is very short, so they really don't know how to fly. But you can't kick them up off the ground. I mean, they just won't go anywhere. They just sit around, and it's just very boring. Wild quail are fast and furious, and you better have your guns ready to blaze.